May the force be with the Florida Orchestra. Here with details and a special performance coming up is assistant conductor Daniel Black with exciting details on Star Wars Live in concert, The Empire Strikes Back. Good morning.
Good morning.
Glad to have you here.
Well, thanks for having me.
So this is an exciting event, and particularly for you. I want to hear a little bit about your background, because from what I understand, like, this is a dream come true for you.
Yeah. You know, if you go back in time about 20 years when I was in middle school, I'll show you how much of a nerd I was at the time.
Own it. I love it.
My friends and I had this little ritual we would do after school where each of us, we would go and watch one of the original trilogy of films. Each day, a different film, and we just repeat and repeat week after week, month after month, till we had it completely memorized.
Here's the thing. You're not the only one, though. There were several of you out there. And I mean, I'm curious, how did, because the music, I feel, is such a big part of Star Wars. Did that at all, do you think, subconsciously get you excited about music? I mean, here you are leading an orchestra.
No question about it. You know, I think that film music is as big a part of the movie as Mark Hamill or Harrison Ford or Carrie Fisher. And yeah, it inspired me at just as when I was starting out to study music, that was what I was listening to. That's what I was really into.
So. Well, let's talk about this experience. So it's coming to Ruth Eckert Hall. So when people go, the movie's going to be front and center, and then the orchestra, can you see the orchestra? Or are they kind of sitting down below?
Yeah, we'll be on stage.
Okay.
And it is the full film that's going to be performing. So there'll be a screen, you can watch the movie, but instead of the pre-recorded soundtrack, the Florida Orchestra will be performing the entire score, 2 hours of music, live, just like a concert. So
do you still get goosebumps? I mean, I'd imagine practices are going on. I mean, even when you watch it, even if you're not a Star Wars film, you can't deny that when you hear that music, there's something extra special about it.
Absolutely. Yeah, it's there are moments in that movie where the music is just
And incredible. Timing is so critical. So how do you get the timing right? Because obviously that's your job. The orchestra, people playing the instruments, it's not like they can sit and watch the movie and then, I mean, they don't have time to do that. So what's the secret in making this work?
So it's basically, that's my role in this concert as the conductor. I have a special screen in front of me, and I brought
I think we're going to show some too.
And on this screen, you can see, the audience can't see this, but I can see these streamers that go across, colored bars that go across and show me where the important moments in the music are. There's also a click track.
Mm-hmm.
The orchestra can't see that. They can't see the film, so they have to rely on me. So it's a lot of pressure on me.
Is this the only thing you're watching during this, or do you also, are you seeing the actual music as well?
I also have a musical score.
Okay.
Yeah, so the score has markings that show right where each of these moments on the video correspond to what's happening in the music.
That's pretty cool. Talk about Empire Strikes Back, and obviously now that, I mean, the franchise is so big, but what do you think it is? I mean, you were telling me before we got started, you truly think it's one of, I don't know, is it the best of the Star Wars series? Are you willing to go that far?
That's probably a controversial topic, but but for me, this is the best of all of the movies that have been made so far.
Partly because of music?
And largely because of music. It has some of the best music from the entire series. And studying this as a conductor, it's an amazing window into the mind of the filmmakers as they were creating this. Because you see how, you know, these streamers are put in there by the director to show the composer, this is where I want something musical to highlight what's going on in the movie. And then John Williams had to come up with something, and then he recorded it. And so it's like you're in the brain of the composer, in the brain of the director as they're putting it together.
Yeah.
It's incredible.
Well, I know you're relatively new to the Florida Orchestra. We're so glad to have you here in the Bay Area, again, a part of the Florida Orchestra. This is going to be such a wonderful performance. I think it's going to inspire other kids, I think, as well, if they go to this and see this and hear this in person. Don't you think?
Well, I hope so. I hope that there's at least one 12-year-old out there that's going to have the same experience.
I guarantee you there will be. Well, there are the details on the performance. Thank you so much for coming in. I really enjoyed talking with you
today.
Thank you. Yeah. All right. Stay right there. We'll be right back.